This morning, we're getting a look at what downtown Trussville will soon look like. The area will be transformed into an entertainment district called Quad One. There will be a stage and pavilion, new shops, and parking. The goal is to start the project this summer and have it finished in 2019.